Consider the fact that this situation manifested itself after you learned that Sarah's consciousness was digitally uploaded.
It's not some symptom of depression.
Maybe if you...
No. I'm not talking to Sarah or whatever that thing is in the ship's computer.
Her digital consciousness. And it's very much her. The revelation that she's still alive has clearly affected you.
No, she is not alive. That isn't her. I'm not talking to some computer program.
As you wish.